to step on this line to cross it. Gloves on. I'm going to take down. Let's see. One and a half. I'll actually come back a little bit. That was the wrong way to go, incidentally. I wanted to get a little less slow. So, gradually increase aggression. This is phase one. One arm's length and flat. I limit how fast he can go, how much momentum he can get. And we might not need more than this, especially if he's not doing all that stuff. He just doesn't have the traction to have the hold. So I'm going to keep it down. And I'm looking for a thumbs up out of this window, a thumbs up out of that window. And when they're good to go, we just stand back and he's going to start moving. And they better start going because it's all about momentum, right? Cool. All right. Well, it's a touching punch. You already said that. What happened? What order? We kind of went on first. Right. So obviously he was helping out and he kind of drove out, but if you watch that vehicle, there's a little, right? If this were all really slick, he might, especially in that car, he might not be able to do anything to turn that.